I would love to create the most ostentatious magical feast imaginable.
Enter, if you dare, a world where food literally jumps off the page.
This guy is insane.
From the gothic gourmet of the Brothers Grimm age.
It's a Snow White, isn't it?
To menus made from bits of monster.
So we're going
to
be eating human fish.
And the psychedelic 60s inspired by Willy Wonka.
How bizarre is that? We're licking the walls.
Oh my God, that's so scary.
A brand new series of Heston's Feasts. Tuesday at 9 on 4.
How cool is that?